Hey man, let's talk a little bit about scale. So it's all about arranging notes in an orderly manner. And it's better if you hum the tune and kind of get the scale better like that. So that's the entire idea about scales. You can write all your scales down and arrange the notes in an orderly manner. Then you can compare it with the circle of fifths and the Camelot wheel and even melody pulling and melody architecture and understand the concept better. Nice going, keep it going, nice work.